I grew up down in Rotorua, B block, down the hood. So yeah, now it's just good living. I had rugby fields to the left of me, a cricket pitch in front of us, and a golf course around us. So always surrounded by sports, and I guess I just play sports pretty much all day. I went to Rotorua Boys High School, won a few national titles, and then came up here to Hamilton to further my career. Oh, I used to be pretty good at cricket until I realised to spend the whole day on a Saturday playing their game, and then rather hang out with my mates in town. Golf used to just sneak on and steal the golf balls and sell them back to the golf course. Yeah, when I first started playing rugby, it was about age of 12, I think, so I was pretty late. I used to play soccer and rugby league to start off with when I was younger. And then all my mates played rugby, so I just followed my mates, and yeah, I was probably normal size, I guess, for a kid. It wasn't until I got to high school where I sort of started getting a bit bigger. I think I started realising my school when I think Gordon Tietjens sort of scouted me out when I was a 16-year-old that was still at school, and invited me to one of the sevens camp, and I was pretty excited being a young fella, and I missed out, but he sort of told me if I worked hard on my fitness, then you know I'd get there. So I was you know, pretty determined to make that squad, and a year later I sort of made that team, and sort of yeah, went from there. Yeah, I was making the New Zealand Sevens team was a big honour for me. You know, I'm thankful now for what the Sevens has done for my career. Sort of moulded me into the player that I am and the way I sort of play. So as a young fella, it's awesome travelling the world. Got to you know, see pretty much the whole world about 4 or 5 times playing Sevens, and meeting guys like Eric Rush and being real close mates with them now is sort of, you know, it's a dream come true. Yeah, for me, this is to be a chief is my family. This is all I've had, this is all I've known for the last, I guess, 10 years since I've been here in Hamilton. Obviously a Rotorua boy, it's Chiefs here, and always growing up wanting to be a Chief. Yeah, to be here so long and then have some real good mates, like I said, this is all I've had is a brotherhood, and I know nothing else but the Chiefs at the moment. I think if we're realistic now in the professional days, it's more your leadership group than having captains, and at the end of the day it's just the scene next to your name, and Craig's probably better off talking to the rest than I am. I sort of get a bit frustrated, a bit lippy, and you know, a bit too keen to get in there. So I think it's working well at the moment. Away from rugby, I've sort of got a group of friends that we like to meet up and just get away from things and talk about things and relax. And I've got a 2-year-old boy, so I try and spend as much time as I can with him because you know, kids at the moment it's pretty awesome. I sort of had interest in old school cars. I was lucky enough to own a 72 Monaro, and then my son came along, so I had to sell that for nappies. So yeah, I sort of one day I'll get back there and get an old school car. So.